Sarah Lawrence was a C-list actress, the pin-up craze of the Second World War. Signed a contract with Louis B. Mayer, but that ain't what she came out to California for. Sarah Lawrence, she could work a party with Midwestern charm and expensive perfume. Needing more than looks and talent, Sarah could smell the old money in the room. And it was very good being Sarah Lawrence, queen of the Hollywood Hills. So very good being Sarah Lawrence, being Sarah Lawrence. Sarah Lawrence, she married quite well. Not that as matters, but his name was O'Malley. More germane to the telling of the story. Hubby owned half of Silicon Valley, and it was very good being Sarah Lawrence, queen of the Hollywood Hills. So very good being Sarah Lawrence, being Sarah Lawrence. Was adored by all the stars, from Olivier to Mel Torme. But Sarah Lawrence lived in a time it's long since gone away. Sarah Lawrence, she died on her birthday, own bed up Mulholland Way. Spent a chunk of her life savings on a headstone you could read from the Ventura Freeway. It was very good being Sarah Lawrence, queen of the Hollywood Hills. So very good being Sarah Lawrence, being Sarah Lawrence. Being Sarah Lawrence, Sarah Lawrence. Being Sarah Lawrence.